There is no elevator to success. You have to take stairs. That means there is no shortcut to success. You have to work hard and reach your goal. Let's do English grammar advertisements. Advertisements are addressed to the public in general. We see advertisements all around us in newspapers, magazines, billboards or on television. Advertisements generally appear under the classified columns in newspaper. Classified advertisements are about situations, vacant or personal wanted, educational opportunities, property for rent or for sale, etc. Children, you would have seen advertisements in newspaper. For so many purposes they publish it. Another type of advertisement is a commercial advertisement used to promote a product or a service. Good advertising highlights the positive features of a product and encourages people to buy it. There are two types of advertisement. First one is classified advertisement and second is commercial advertisement. Classified advertisements are usually listed in columns. Okay, small boxes are made and in that they write. All of them look quite the same and it's not colorful. It is usually the black and white ad. Also, classified ads usually lack graphics. There is no picture in classified ads. Therefore, the words you use or the way you use them is important. Keep the following points in mind when you write a classified advertisement. Start with keywords. We don't have formal sentences in classified ad, which should be highlighted in boldface. You need to get the attention of readers with the first three words, almost new treadmill for sale. Okay, so in the starting itself, you have to catch the attention of the reader. Keep it short. You need only a few sentences to gain the reader's attention. By the side here, you can see classified ad, it is written in a box and very short. To the point they write, and there is no formal sentences you will find. Be descriptive. Mention details like year, size and condition. List the price. Always add contact information. Put your ad in a box. Very important. Proofread the finished product. Proofread means read it again and see whether your ad which you are going to give is correct or not. Is there any spelling mistake? All these errors you should rectify before you give it for final printing. Commercial advertisements have to be visually appealing. Visually appealing means should be very colorful, very attractive with graphics, drawings and all. Always aimed at the target audience. The visual appeal of the advertisement should not take the customer's attention away from the value of the product. So at the same time, it should not be that attractive that you have forgotten about what you want to convey it to your audience. Heading, start with an attractive headline containing a good amount of keywords. Focus on your product. Include the benefits of your product. It is a good idea to use simple and easy to understand language. Brand name. Though we need to focus on the product, the brand name is equally important. You know, you all are fascinated by the brand names. The moment you see the brand name, you tell your parents, I need this watch of this brand, I need this shoe of this brand. So advertisement for first semester, sample page 224, exercise 1, question number 1 and 2, exercise 2, question number 1. Any topic can be asked in the semester. So the sample ones, here they have given the ad of a flat, beautiful 3-room apartment in sector 33, large kitchen, drawing, dining, first floor, park facing near local market and metro station, call between so and so. See, so short and to the point they have written. This is how you have to write classified ads, the black and white ad. Then here there is an ad for a vehicle. April 2007, Hyundai Verna Petrol, single owner driven, metallic blue with new tires in excellent condition. So here this is an ad for an old vehicle. Now, classified advertisement, exercise 1. First one, you wish to offer home tuitions for maths and science on weekends. Give details of who the tuitions are for, the schedule, venue and contact details. So children, first you write and then make a box. And see to it that it should be in a square or rectangular form. Don't write in the big sentences form. Okay, so the half of your page will only be covered for this. Home tuitions, maths and science, standard 5th to 8th, English medium, weekend, Saturday and Sunday, 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. at plot number 101 near Maitri Road and call. I've just written some address. This is no address you will find like that. I just guessed and write one address and just one contact number. Don't call this number, okay? Imagine you conduct yoga classes, compose an advertisement to be printed in the local newspaper giving details. Yoga classes for 55 years and below. Balance your body, balance your mind. Trained instructor, Monday to Saturday, 5 p.m. to 6 p.m. for female, 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. males. Call, just write the number, write your phone number and address. Exercise 2, write advertisement for the following. A motorcycle company is launching a new motorcycle. Now this is a commercial advertisement. You can see it is more colorful. Amazing motorcycle, super fast, super smooth, more mileage, cool designs, modern features, electric start, fuel saving modes, shock absorbers, more efficiency, more power, available in all bike shop, hurry, hurry, limited stock. And see, I have made the drawings also and I have tried to give you the simpler one. You can also draw this. So write sample classified advertisements, which is on page number 224 in notebook. Make a square and outline with sketch pen. And then inside you write it down. Write exercise 1, question number 1 and 2 in notebook. Make a square and outline with sketch pen. Same as classified ad. Write exercise 2, question number 1 in notebook, make a separate page, okay, make this in a separate new page, drawing also try to make it, okay, you have to make it very colorful and attractive. Thank you, may God bless you.